Hey there, thanks for watching WP Beginner. Today I'll show you how to restrict WordPress site access by IP or logged in users. Restricted site access could be good for testing a new site out, but you don't want others to see it yet. Or maybe you're a company and you want to publicly host your intranet and only want your employees to have access to the site. First, you want to install and activate restricted site access. Then go to Settings, Reading. Under Site Visibility, we'll restrict site access to visitors who are logged in or allowed by IP address. Under How to Handle Restricted Visitors, you can choose between these four items. I'll select Send Them to WordPress Login Screen. And we can also add IP addresses here that will give those visitors unlimited access to the site and they won't have to log in to access it. If you don't know your IP address, just click Add My Current IP Address. Then click Save Changes, and now your site is locked down to just the visitors you want. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WPBeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.